So this one's for you, Samsa. I've been thinking a lot about death, about this moment when my soul will leave my body. And I've been thinking a lot about hands. This time when my hands will start to disintegrate, to rot, or to burn. Hands. These hands that have done so many things, touched so many substances. Somehow, it's more moving to think about those hands rotting away than thinking about my face or my feet. It doesn't seem like such a change of being. Hands that have organized things, brought something harmonious sometimes. And then sometimes chaotic. Organized. Chaos and order. Being willing to be in either one, or at least alternating. Try that again. Hands. Maybe this summer you'll teach me how to edit.